Today's video will answer the question, what are the best hearing aids of 2026? My name is Dr. Ben, audiologist and founder of Treble Health. I spent the last 10 years testing and programming hearing aids, and I've helped thousands of patients with hearing loss and tinnitus reclaim their quality of life. Every year, my team of doctoral level audiologists and I rigorously test dozens of hearing aids. We use them in our national clinics, which are here right now in our Florida clinic. We also have a telehealth team. So what we do is we look at the quality of sound, how well do these hearing aids help people hear better, the technology integration, how well do they work with your phones and the technologies themselves, how comfortable are they, the physical appearance, and are they getting people in that more confident, better hearing state day by day in restaurants, complex listening places, church, places that are hard to hear. So that's why we made this list, and now we'll go over what the best hearing aids of 2026 are. For this year, what we found is that the technology is unlike previous years. The AI-driven sound clarity, deep neural network processing, future-proof Bluetooth, and other features are really incredible. There's significant leaps that are happening in the hearing healthcare space. But I also want to acknowledge something important. Hearing loss is not just a medical condition, it's a loss. And many people go through a grief process when their hearing begins to change. It can create feelings of isolation, frustration, anger, and even shame. If that's you, you're not alone. I talk to people every day who feel overwhelmed or exhausted, trying to figure out what they should do for their hearing loss. They're not hearing well, they know they need help, and now they're doing research about what they should choose. Our goal at Treble Health is to help you get back into the listening environments, you can get back in the conversation, and get to those connections and those people that really matter to you. So let's jump into the full list with number 5 counting down to number 1. I also wanna add, if you're struggling with hearing loss or tinnitus, you're not alone and you shouldn't have to navigate this journey without support. Hearing loss can be deeply emotional, it can be tough. It can affect relationships, concentration, confidence, energy, identity. You deserve a place where you can talk openly about that, a safe, non-judgmental space. That's what our audiologists provide every day at Treble Health, whether it's in one of our clinics, like I'm here in our Florida clinic, or it's via telehealth where we offer convenient Zoom calls, typically within 48 hours of when you schedule. We're here to help you. Hearing loss, tinnitus, it's manageable. There are options out there. So let's figure out together what you're the right candidate for, where you can hear clearly again, reduce tinnitus. And if you would like to engage with us, you can schedule a consultation with a team member of ours at Treble Health. We'll include the link below for you to reach out. That's right, we're more than a YouTube channel. We're also a private practice that specializes in hearing and tinnitus. The number 5 best hearing aid for 2026 is the Signia IX. The full name is the Signia Pure Charge and Go. This earns the number 5 spot because it brings something unique, excellent soft speech pickup, strong performance in group conversations, and one of the best own voice processing systems available. Many patients tell us that hearing their own voice amplified sounds strange, especially at the beginning of when they're trying hearing aids, almost like they're talking through a microphone and they can really hear their own voice. Signia solves that with their own voice processing system, reducing that echo sensation and making conversations and your own voice feel very natural. For tinnitus, ringing, or hissing in the ears, Signia offers static noise, ocean waves, and notch therapy. So those can be tools used for tinnitus, but the Signia is not perfect. The fit behind the ear can feel loose for some people, and the app is still not as intuitive as others. Still, it's a strong, reliable choice and a great match for those who spend a lot of time in social settings and want a reliable hearing aid. The number 4 best hearing aid of 2026 is the Starkey Omega. The Starkey Omega, also called Omega AI, is the newest and most advanced hearing aid from this American-based company, Starkey. Omega replaces the previous Edge AI platform and introduces a stronger deep neural network engine called DNN360. If you love the idea of advanced technology, health tracking, and a more custom in-the-ear style option, Starkey is a leader. Some of the standout features include AI-based sound optimization in noisy places, fall detection and balance support, body and brain tracking, hands-free phone calls, and Bluetooth LE audio, a fully customizable tinnitus program, and more. I see Starkey Omega working best for patients who want a personalized, app-driven experience, people who like to really customize things, and for those who appreciate general wellness features that could be built in to their hearing aids, which they're wearing on their ears. The sound quality is excellent, especially for speech clarity. It just doesn't quite beat our top three options this year. And number three on our best hearing aids of 2026 list is Widex Allure. Widex Allure comes in at number three because it continues to provide that gold standard for natural sound quality, and Widex is known for tinnitus relief. Allure at the beginning of 2026 does not have tinnitus features inside of it. I expect that to come later in the year, so keep that in mind. And make sure to ask your audiologist about what that means for you. Widex uses an ultra fast processing pathway called zero delay, meaning you hear sound almost instantly. No distortion, no artificial harshness. If you're a musician, music lover, or someone who has a high fidelity ear for sound and they value soft, more natural sound, Widex is an unmatched device. From a tinnitus perspective, Widex historically offers sound, relaxed, fractal tones, gentle chime-like sounds that never repeat. For many of my tinnitus patients, Widex provides a calming and comfortable experience, and a lot of our patients at Treble Health are wearing Widex because of the tinnitus features inside of the hearing aids. Allure also has a sleek, comfortable design and solid battery life. Its drawback, the sound can feel too soft or subtle for people with more significant hearing loss, but for the right user, it's a phenomenal choice. The number two best hearing aid in 2026 is the Oticon Intent. Oticon is our runner up, and this device is all about helping your brain hear better. Oticon takes a unique approach that prioritizes natural open sound over aggressive noise reduction. They've been known for many years as being a high quality brand based out of Europe. Their new 4D user intent sensors detect your movement, head position, and conversational focus, and the AI engine adjusts in real time. Patients tell us that Oticon Intent feels comfortable, effortless, and less overwhelming than traditional directional microphones. Speech clarity is excellent, and the overall listening experience reduces fatigue. For tinnitus, Oticon has some features, some noise, white noise, pink noise, ocean sounds, etc. Somewhat limited, but a solid option. Intent is one of the most brain-friendly hearing aids ever created, and it's incredible for those who feel worn out from listening all day. All right, guys, we've built things up. You know at Treble Health, we're all about tinnitus. My top pick for the tinnitus hearing aid of 2026, it's going to be Widex. The Widex Sound Relax features are just unmatched. But the number one best hearing aid of 2026 for hearing loss is the Phonak Sphere Ultra. And let's explain why. Phonak Sphere Ultra is the most advanced hearing aid Phonak has ever built. It uses the new Deep Sonic AI chip to separate speech from background noise with stunning accuracy. In loud environments, Sphere Ultra provides up to 10 decibels of signal-to-noise ratio improvement, making conversations dramatically easier to hear. Sphere Ultra also features AutoSense OS 7.0 for seamless environment detection, universal Bluetooth, where you can pair 8 devices and even connecting 2 at the same time, Auracast and Bluetooth LE Audio, which sets you up for the future of where technology and connectivity is going, improved wax protection with EasyGuard technology for earwax. It has a simple tinnitus sound therapy option. It offers a stable, discreet fit with excellent reliability. So if you want the most powerful and adaptive hearing aid available in 2026, especially for hearing and noise, my choice for the winner would be the Sphere Ultra. At Treble Health, we've seen patients going from avoiding restaurants, struggling with hearing, asking to repeat so often, and then with the right treatment to confidently socializing again, being involved, being at your grandkids' party, going to the work event, being with family at a restaurant. This is a big deal, and it really affects our emotions. So before we wrap up, I want to share one thing. We do update this video in the middle of the year. So if you're looking for a more updated video version of this, then check out our newest video about the best hearing aids in 2026. If you have tinnitus, I'd like for you to go to tinnitusquiz.com, where you can take our free online assessment and be directed towards next steps for whatever's right for your tinnitus. Guys, my name is Dr. Ben Thompson, audiologist, founder at Treble Health. If you'd like to watch another video, you can check the videos on the screen right now. My advice to you is do your homework, start a risk-free trial of hearing aids, and let's see how much better you can hear. How exciting. Can't wait to help you on your journey. Thanks so much, and I'll see you on the next Treble Health video.